Well, self-directed IRAs, I heard about way back in the day at RIA meetings, and I thought it was just fascinating. Because in the world outside of real estate, nobody really knows about self-directed IRAs. They always say, well, yeah, I have a self-directed IRA. You know, my banker lets me pick one of three different mutual funds. But in the real world, with self-directed IRAs, you can buy buildings and mortgages and all sorts of things.